We are 24 days away from the start of the Ghana Premier League, and King Faisal head coach Slavisa Bozicic is already eyeing a top six finish with the Kumasi-based club. According to the 54-year-old, top six finish is realistic. My colleague Haruna Mubarak has more in the following report.
Clubs are intensely preparing ahead of the start of a new campaign, which kicks off on November 13. And so is King Faisal, who resumed training 2 weeks ago as they seek to hit the ground running. Head coach of the club, Slavisa Bozicic, says he's satisfied with the response of his playing body in training.
I'm very satisfied for the 2 week start training King Faisal because everybody play very serious incoming for first training and continue good work. I'm now very satisfied because I think in King Faisal have very different team not before season.
Okay, and are you happy with their output, the way they are playing? Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm happy because my management club and president Alaji and chairman George, everybody good work before start training. Now very good pitch for training, very good everything. I'm very happy.
King Faisal did not win a game in 15 matches in the truncated 2019-2020 Ghana Premier League season. Nonetheless, their coach is optimistic of leading the club to a sixth place finish.
Thinking realistic, I think in the, yes. I now have a very good player. Maybe problem because not play together before. But for 1 month it's finish everything, no problem. I think it's very good sixth place for league. Nice okay. Result.
So between now and when the league starts on the 13th of November, will your team be ready to play to compete?
Yeah, definitely ready. Definitely ready.
King Faisal will travel to Sagakope to lock horns with Wafa on match day one.